fallen for. Oh, and with open arms I'll carry yours. Come, rain or shine, I'll cover you up and calm the sky. Tear that falls from your eyes, oh, you have me completely. I'll be there when you need me. Trust, it builds a home, and ours is a sacred place where we both belong. A planted tree, oh, and it's grown its roots under you and me. As long as we both breathe, I'll be there when you need me. You can count on it every time. It won't always be easy, but just as sure as the sun will rise, I'll be there when you need me. With every tear that falls from your eyes, oh, you have me completely. I'll be there when you, I'll be there when you.
Take you, Ellen, to be my wife. To have and to hold from this day forward. For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death us do part. According to God's holy law, in the presence of God, I make this vow.
I, Ellen, take you, Olly, to be my husband. Have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death us do part. According to God's holy law, in the presence of God, I make this vow.
Ellen, I'll give you this ring.
That's fine.
Yeah. Oh, sorry. Just trying to get it off. That's a sign of our marriage. With my body, I honour you. All that I am, I give to you.
Olly, I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honour you.
With my body, I honour you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I have, I share with you.
All that I have, I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
it gives me great pleasure in the presence of God and before this congregation to pronounce that Olly and Ellen have given their consent and made their marriage vows to each other. They declare their marriage by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings, and I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife, and I invite them to enjoy their very, very first kiss together as such.
Always be my heart.